quiet down for morning prayer. Today I'm going to be doing a prayer process. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. Quietly allow yourself to come into the presence of God.
My heart was a burial ground, broken under the surface, with no light to be found. But you a desolate treasure, and you called me by name. Up from the ashes,
God,
you are
making
God to forgive you for any time you do not walk His way and be the best version of yourself. Experience His peace.
So fast, hard for me to accept love when all I've ever known are heart attacks, heart cardiac arrest, you see. I'm not used to being healthy, just making sure everyone thinks I am, but who am I? I always ask myself the question, why this fearful heart can't accept your reckless
lift up to God anyone you feel called to pray for, asking God to bless and guide them.
Got all this pain locked inside, but I don't know how to open up my chest. So just leave me to myself, cause it hurts to get cut. Except every time that happens, I self-destruct. I lie, I hate, I blame, hurt everyone that I love. Like, what's wrong with me, God? Am I allergic to love? Your love, please help me to receive it like medicine for this low-grade fever. Cause I'm so tired of feeling sick and tired.
We love you, God, with all our heart, with all our soul, and with all our might. May we walk His way to be examples of Christ in our school, family, and community. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. God is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
God is good.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands. Nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Good morning, Cougars.
Good morning, and today the robotics team has a meeting in the tech lab at 3 p.m.
So make sure to attend that if you're in robotics. Mm-hmm. And since the theme of the week is musical theater, we have some more facts to share with you guys. So did you know that there is no row I in most Broadway theaters? This is to avoid disappointing people who might have thought they were sitting in row one.
That's sad. And Phantom has changed 15 times in 30 years.
So that must have been like a long time on Broadway, so a lot of people have been able to watch Phantom of the Opera.
Yeah. Here's Adam with the joke.
Hey, Cougar. Sadly, there are no birthdays today, but I have a joke for you guys. Why was everyone worried about the small bucket?
Why, Adam?
He was a little pale. Here's Enzo with this Famous Friday.
Hi, Cougars. Today's Famous Friday is, drum roll please, Pope Francis. Pope Francis is 82 years old today. He was born in Buenos Aires, Argentina. He was the eldest of his five brothers and sisters. He is the 266th Pope. He became a priest in 1969. He was a teacher. He taught literature and philosophy. He can speak 8 different languages. As a kid, his dream was to be a professional soccer player. He wanted to play for San Lorenzo Football Club. He is a legal citizen of 2 countries. They include Italy and Argentina. In 2013, Times Magazine gave him the title Person of the Year. This is my Famous Friday. Back to CJ and Tessa.
Have a great day, Cougars.
And if you want to learn more about musical theater, walk his way.